Now, recovery efforts continue for a missing man. Christian Aid Ministries, a nonprofit out of Ohio, is using their sonar technology to help the Alabama Law Enforcement Agency and other area agencies look for Daniel Hamm. Hamm was thrown overboard when a boat he was in hit a bridge piling on Pickwick Lake. It happened near the Colbert-Lauderdale County line over the weekend. A teenager was also thrown overboard but was rescued.